tell everybody, this is still Wade. Now I got two games for Christmas. So last 2 years, I brought this Family Game Night and Family Game Night 2. That was like 3 years ago for Christmas. And I brought this game. And I already showed to you my Nintendo Wii game collection, which is on part one. And we have two new games. Before we get started on the Pop 5 bonus on my Nintendo Wii game collection, I'm going to show you these two games. We'll go to our PowerPoint presentation video. Now, the first one is Hasbro Family Night Game 3. Right here. You see it? It's Family Night Game 3. It has five games, and they are Life, Clue, Yahtzee, Hands Down, Mousetrap, and Twister. And all the players, that five games, play with me on the Wii, include with this potato head. And it reads, your favorite games are bigger than ever. The new five games. With me on the Wii. See it? Right here. And this is the video I'll show to you what did I get for Christmas in my previous video. Make sure you watch that too if you missed it. Alright, Game 4. Game show. They are Connect Four Basketball, Yahtzee Bowling, Sorry Sliders, Pop It, Pop the Gun, and Scrabble Flash. Then five games, then Family Night Game 3. See? Played by Mr. Potato Head. And also include me on the Wii. Game on Family Night Game 4 and Family Night Game 3. This is my collection of Family Game Night. So, yeah. This is two games for Christmas. Family Game Night 3 and Family Game Night 4, the game show. Plus, if you combine it all together, you get Family Game Night and Family Game Night 2. Family Game Night 3 and Family Game Night 4. All been played with Mr. Potato Head. And includes with Nintendo Wii game. With me and the Wii game for all Family Game Night. So they're both on Nintendo Wii. Okay? Take a look. Those are collections for Family Game Night 1 through 4. Okay. That's all. For the Family Game Night 3 and 4 game. So right now, we're going to switch it over to Pop 5 Bonus. On my Nintendo Wii collection on a PowerPoint presentation video. So, hope you guys watch and enjoy this video. Who is created and honored by me, Steve. So, let's go to the bonus video right now. Hope you guys enjoy it. Grab a popcorn, grab a soda, grab a snack, because hope everyone enjoyed this video. be like 45, 50 minutes. So
let's get started. In other words, thanks for watching. And don't forget, please comment, like, subscribe below the screen with those Family Game Night collection. So let's go right now to the PowerPoint video called Part 5 Bonus Video, my Nintendo Wii collection.
Thanks.
Hello everybody, this is Stephen Wade speaking on this PowerPoint presentation bonus video called My Nintendo Wii Collection. This is part 5. So, if you missed part 1 through part 4 of My Nintendo Wii Collection, you can go back to my 4 videos right here on my channel, which is Freeway Channel, and you can watch it with me in alphabetical order from part 1 to part 4. So, and remember, some of my favorite Nintendo Wii games that I remember from the past year. So, I got a lot of games, maybe I get 20, or 10, who knows? I play all those games, and then I sell those games to the GameStop or something else. So, right now, let's get started. Mass Folding World Games. I bought this AMF Folding World game on the Nintendo Wii, and this is what I bought for Christmas. And I played this game in 2011, and this is, that's a good bowling game to me, because I like bowling games too. I like to play bowling. So let's get challenge roll, and these AMF bowling rolling since you are signing to around the globe and beyond. You hit this names with 8-page test notations, like structures of competition with up to 3 and your friends in the bowl now mode or jump in tournament mode because 12 unique tournaments from the Highlands of Scotland to the Isle of Space.
Wow.
This is your chance to become the world's greatest move. They have easy to play controls, fantastic locations. You mean 8 locations such as Japan, Brazil, and England, in their own unique games and themes, starting mini games, such as Bullet Fury for Offset Course and Powerball, mini games for different kind of challenge, and 12 table characters. Choose the 12 unique characters such as the City, Bullmack, and Rock, and Rocky. Each their own sound personality. And that was a cool game. Now I love this AMF bowling game. Now, this is the best part. So, I wanted to have the other kind of AMF bowling games on the television. So, appreciate you for that. Alright, are you smarter than the fifth grader? Make it great. So, I played this game in 2013 when I brought some games up. This game is without me on the Wii. And the other are smarter than the fifth grader. Get leaving, it's safe. The difference in the human AI character. So, join Mr. Fox in his class and play all your smart and fifth and privilege man. So, every question is based on a grade 2 curriculum and answers are elementary. and they have 6,000 grade school questions from first grade to fifth grade. They step up to the podium, put the smart and ring on the line. Smarty pants or smart out. Choose your partners from 5 grade to 6th grade and test your skills across 23 subjects. There's a mental medal and 3 new multiple modes. Academic challenge, last card to show you. Yeah, I like this game. Yeah, I like to ask you the whole you smell it. It's good with a move on the week. Yeah. And I like this game a lot, so I just do the game. I just bring it into the game side. So, yeah, this year, but based on 6 keys, so, it's a two games, because I got 2 of them, so now I got 1. Alright. Billy Ray's our part at Target. This is a long time ago. I played this game in 2014. So, Bill and Ray are extended tracks to Bill and Ray Sun. So they have Rev Your Engine, like the same ramp, get to find them, drop 6 back, Ralph does some more. So it's more of a fantastic part-time race experience to do. And they have wild, challenging tracks. Any set, there were 4 game environments, track construction, over 1,000 different game boxes, tools, multiplayer mayhem, the 3 players, purchase, this is it. And this was a cool game to play. I played this a lot, and I see they had like, four games trying to get 8 tracks. You know, it's going to be a lot. But we have 2 games, like, any other games. You know, this is a two games. Well, there was 2 years ago. So, let's get started with Mountain Power Bowling. I bought that for Christmas. I played this game in 2018. So, yeah, Mountain Power Bowling has 11 supervised people and through the lane. So, now you can bring realism and actually build a pull into your home. It's like being blamed. You can build the direction, speed, and spin for the maximum result. High score. Lock up a game, the friends and talent, and enter a tournament in the career bowl. The subject pro bowl is all here. Except for the round. I don't know about that. Realistic theory. And there are real-time changing lanes to be for the credit, for the player, to master during the course of that career road, work for the internship to professional brothers, co-champion, and brothers. And then, brothers form for a product to improve because of the family. It's like these sports. They have bowling too. And these sports resort as bowling. As a bowling game. So it's the same but different than AMF, well bowling lane. So I like both. I like this bowling, because I got bowling games in my Nintendo Wii and PS4. And even Nintendo Wii U. like James Harden on the Tennessee Warriors. You'll see that in my previous Mountain Center Recollection video, which is on part 2, about game party 1, 2, and 3. So, right now, it's all about Bronson Obon from the Tennessee. And Collins games up has over 25 games. I brought some games up and I played this game in 2014. So, step right up. All the seven of your favorite Colorado games is inside. Up to 4 players can go to first. That's the real mode. Cancel for last amateur. And everything else is going to be wacky dribbles and amazing types. If you run for over 25 games of this, excuse the absurdity field. They're working for the conference game. Woohoo! And it says customized accessories and characters. We had over 250 virtual prizes. Ring the bell and test the screen. Careful what you wish for and what the force it out. Small. And here on the left, you can see it right here. Dunk Tank, Phil Miller, Saloon Dog, Neo Love, Dream Toss, Jay Adoration, A Hole in One, Sound Slam, Shooting Gallery, and many more. And I have Carnival Games, including Carnival Dog, and even Carnival Games on the PS4. In some, you see Carnival Games on Nintendo Switch. You know what I'm saying? So I got Carnival Games on PS4. I got Carnival Games on Nintendo DS. You see, I have Nintendo Wii. How about you get your Carnival Games on Nintendo Wii U there? So let's get on with Carnival Games on the Tennessee. We have new Carnival Games on the Tennessee. So I might get one for my birthday. I ain't get on Amazon or eBay. So my birthday is today. So let me go about Carnival Games. I have over 25 games. New Carnival Games. I don't know how many games you see than PS4 or the DS game. So, alright. So, Celebrity Sports Showdown. And I brought some Christmas. And I played this game in 2009. Compete in 12 sports. So, you know those Celebrity Sports Showdown? They have Paul Pierce, like the NBA, Steve Irwin, like the country, music singer, Stevie Ray Vaughan, like a boxing, Kiki Yamaguchi is a figure skater, Virgie is the and one of my favorites is Bill McGee. Oh yeah, I listen to Bill McGee. I listen to these songs and throw my CDs. I love to listen to Bill McGee. That's my favorite. One of my favorite pop songs. Yeah. We got Leon Rimes and Lenny Furtado, Leah Hamm, and Angel Starr, ready to boot. That sports showdown with the Six Stars, the Lakers must have party games. So the party never starts. Enjoy 12 action sports games without a friend here. Steve Langmore or Steve Turnbull. Tell us your favorite celebrity. Tune in to Heart Musician. At Liberty to Fergie of Village. Avril Jack. Levine. Mary Cataldo, Keith Urban. Ray Leonard. Kiki Yamaguchi. Pierce the Moore. ECU Patrol, Anthony Joe, Joe Spear, Prime Church, the Smash Ranger, went to four players using William Moat and Nantan. And that was a good game. That's the new sports showdown. Yeah. Yeah, like the. The game they have is tennis, badminton, and hockey and. Okay, so it's good. It's all about the celebrities. What's good, guys? The beat is that sport. Now, cruising on the television. Remember, I had a cruising USA, cruising world, cruising social on the 1064. I did. Because you put it together and you make a cruising loop. And cruising loop, I brought that to the Kmart. Or what? I think I brought it to Kmart. And I played this game in 2022. That team game from Kmart is. Yeah, I miss my old Kmart. So, yeah, for one worldwide. Cruiserweight is going to feel racing through three feet in this new version of the classic arcade game available exclusive for you. These are. Here's a ride for variety, 410 and muscle power, 36. Check it out with the nuts, with nitrous, neon engine, upgrades, and more. And on time, if you perform crazy, hurry up stuff, and you save the new success while keeping the balance of the money. You have 12 imports, 10 and muscle power, perform wild crazy, the real remote, customize your ride, and upgrade the ride, 2 place, 16. Mode option. And they have the cities like LA, Hollywood, San Francisco, Townsville, New York, California, and Chinatown. And it looked like a city. These are the city streets. In the USA, and including New England too, from California to New York and New England. So, now they don't see Florida in there. That's on the cruising world. They've been cruising the USA, like from San Francisco to New York or Hawaii. Or cruising world like Hawaii to the moon, and so it's sort of like in like Alaska, just stuff like that. So it says it goes to 2064 in the region. So yeah, and I brought this from Sonic U.S.K. 1976 Way alive. Got a few deck chairs. I brought it from, I think it's came up or... somewhere else. I played this game in 20, level 2012, so that means I should keep this game for a long time. So it's silly, so. So they have 25,000 plus surveys. Survey says, surveys are fun. And they have the 70s, the 80s, the 90s, Y2K, and 2010. So I just take a few all in one game. So, playthroughs are few huge that belong for decades. First one is get your avatar, the biggest challenge. You should be good. Oh. And more. Play single player on a head-to-head in part of me with Terry and Black and White. You know what I'm saying? I got the Earth had a key play pool with the new on the Wii game. So it's also the difference between the fantasy that plays without the game and the fantasy same thing with the new game. Includes with the new Wii and the balls with the three parts. So this is called fantasy that plays 1976 Royal Rumble. Johnny Bears. I bought the game, so I played the game in 2016. That's all about the and I like Johnny Bears. So Johnny Bears was with you. So Chase was just a wonderful fairy tale, man, full of color and tears. Johnny Bears mini golf, you can enjoy up to four friends of family. There's an A age on your own. Collect teams, purchase unique Gummy Bear merchandise, and customize 9 unique codes for a personalized adventure. Some playing in a fantastic world of Gummy Bear. So, they have ducks, and, you know, they have, like, the Gummy Bears, because it's like a like a little gummy bear, you know, have you eaten gummy bears before? I love to eat gummy bears, and it looks like a pretty name, like a stork, and like a mini golf. The overhead is like a fourth, third, like 18. What game is in your so I can give it a game shot. You know what I'm saying? Move right along to sports games golf. Bottom game shot, 32 and 23. I will get another two sports games golf too on you, Amazon or eBay. So, two sports games golf has 12 holes of crazy mini golf. Grab a putter and hit the green. First is four rusty courses and 33 crazy holes. Crazy holes. Create your own playable new view. Your all new character creator. So take it. Game moves like single hole and change it something. Use a real remote like a real putter. Create and play your own personalized character. This is different than me on the Wii game. So this is a new creator and play up to three of your friends at the same time. That's not a new you. This is new you, character creator. So, this is like a kid wants to change the God. And that's saying, and just again, that saying, and then for them to say, kids wants to change the God, and kids wants to change the God too. So, but this is the game stuff. When I play this game, it's pretty clear. It might be enough to support things. Stuff too. Google or either Amazon or do that. This is the first game. The first game I had is the name of the remake. And I bought it for Christmas, and I bought it from GameStop, and I played this game for 2012. And it has old school beat. So name of the game, there's a music from the most beloved arcade like of the week or so. Get around the track and rally at remix or part tap man using the remote to go up mainstream base of Galact and Gattaca remix with fresh new graphics, play and fun tap man elements. You can see this time with your friends and family. Feel a bit for the graphics? It's a 59 classic hardcore kit. Hardcore kit. So I got a Cindy Club, Matthew, Pack and Power, QQ, Super Fat Man, Glasses, Gap Plus, Exhibitors, and Pac Mania. Also, they have Pack of One Remix, Gap of Remix, Pac Burrows, Radio Remix, and Gator Panic Remix. This is a cool game. They make a new remix that years later, there's another make a new remix. There's another game for 14 years old. So this is 14 games and all on the Tennessee for making a new remix. For the Mega Mix, it has more 24 games. See, there's a museum Mega Mix, it has 24 games. And I bought some big lots. I played this game 23 years ago. I could keep this Mega Mix game for a long time to say a unit game. I know that Mega Mix game. And it practically just got cooler. They have 16 mix classes home with the freshly grabbed replay and pack elements. You see them get nostalgic. It's the 18 classic arcade kit between the original Pac-Man, Gattaca, DK, and Ruby. Yeah, Pac-Man, Galaga, Pac-Mania, Gattaca, Super Pac-Man, Ruby, Ballsman, Big Star, Graph, Gattaca, Matthew, Pac-Man, Pearl, QDQ, Galaxian, Raleigh, King of Galaxy, Motos, and Victos. And they have Galaxy Remix, the King Remix, the Raleigh Remix. Those are the cool games I love to play there. And the other thing, they're saying, but different than Remix. So, I like this game a lot. I've repeated it for a long time. Now, Free Pro Street. This Free Pro Street has four games. So, I brought the game star, I played this game in 2013. And complete the highest level street races. And new fixes of engines. And you find out. Deliver a famous street racer. Prove yourself in the four racing styles and win all new speed times. Now that ain't the best skill sheet, all new time to take a thing. Prove your skills and start racing locations. There are four. You know what I'm saying? It includes your home. Oh yeah. flag racing, circuit sprint, and championship thing. They design your cars and practice for a big race. So, I like the feeling of, and I feel the feeling of being stuck. So, I play with 2013 and end up in 2019. So, let's move on to six tag sprint part. I bought the six tag sprint part, I bought the game start. I played against this 2014. So I remember the game this was okay. Because the game had been frozen and corrupt. Except this game. And I would have been coming back. This game for a long time ago, get another screen without any corrupt bit. I'll still go back and still go get them six tracks to the park from my Amazon eBay later on. So it has over 40 screen games. Six tracks screen park, if you have very long. They have Fight Fest, After Call, Home Country, and Thursday Hall. And some of the games like Alex Cars, Pop Boom, Swap, Citizen, and more. Don't worry about that shit, because it's just a 29.99 value of the payment card. This says 25.50 is the game. And this is a cool game. I played this. I play all those games from Hurricane Harbor, Impact Gear, Strike Fist, Astro City, and Sun Park. They have Alicorns, Pop Regis, Rock City, the American Rounds, and yeah. And all this and keep that too. Let's see if it's the first Sun Park. Just like this is a new disc that is not corrupted. So I only kept the disc in it. And it was frozen. It was frozen. And so I'm going to get a new one. I'm going to get a new disc at some part. So. And of course, oh, by the way, this is the same part. It's now here. I'm gonna come on. Let's see what else we need. Yeah, it's going to be. Good. So, about the game start of PlayStation 2016, the update bulletins for the collection has 12 classes from around the world. So, play against your competitor or three of your closest friends, either ultimate bullets. Game will keep you entertained for a long time. Play 1, 2, 3, or 4 versions of your favorite kind of game. Now the play games that are new to you with full tutorial needed. 12 of the fun, 12 fun skills in between chess, cricket, outgaming, discharge, salt, Sudoku, Mahone, and Chinese cricket, all available on this one day. No more lost pieces of broken game days. So they have Latvian and Chef Checkers. I think this game will be easy or hard. I played 2015 through 2018. Then through 2015, I played 2014 through 2018. What's the next one? Tell me about it. Okay. Have you Have you seen the movie Up? I watched the Up movie a long time ago. That's it. I watched this movie many times. And I played this Up game. And I bought the work. And then I bought the Walmart. And I played the game. So that's nine. Up. It's been filmed in the movie. So they have, like, you know, like, you watch the movie, then you play the game, then you go back and watch the movie and then play the game. It's all about the end. Anytime Grandpa and the ranger go on an adventure with his, you know, lots of familiar houses. How about Grandpa being old tiny house. It's a genius. Well, Boy Scout. Get lots and lots of balloons. Driving way up in the sky. Going for adventure. And you see here with the dog and a peacock. And this is the game out to life. And that's the game I like to play when watching the movie. So I watch the movie, and I try to play the game. So the Wii game Up is similar than a movie. It is a Disney Pixar movie. I'll watch it again and again and again. So, Green Lux Off. I bought the same game stuff and I played the game since 2009. So, we Lux Off is nothing like a family that has a great game of golf. Play online, get the world, and off traffic, tap on, tell the coffee. Easy to learn how to master, draw sports, courses, fatigue, challenges, and also you can put two games and play online. And they have moves too. I play with the moves. They're the, Capstone Territory team. And that Capstone Territory team reminds me of me. Like, this one, like, this Capcom character costume, and the me on the Wii game. So I like the female golf game, the Game Boy Mini Golf, easy to learn how to master, find courses and counties, play online against the world. They have, like, the desert, mountains, jungle and all that stuff. I played in, I played for 2009 to 2019. And then I played all of those to the end. So that's all the games and all that. So the United States. Because I like the game, I like the moves, and I like the game. Capcom, Terry Park, this is a good game. This is the love. I'll be back. Come here now. I bought this from Panama. I brought it into 2011. He wants to be a man, and it's a hard and difficult game. Also, they have four play a party mode. So it was your turn in the hot seat. Chance to get over 2,300 views. Okay, go with that. Alright. Who wants to be near now? I brought this to K-Bot. I played this game since 2011. This game is hard and difficult. It's your turn in the hot seat. So Four three millionaires have challenged itself to a 2,000 unique city festival. Compete with the three friends of party mode. Here's the four friends ask the audience and double get lights tonight. That's what it says by customizing your avatar. The final answer is play. This is looks like a TV show. The guy who wants to be a millionaire in the late 90s. Started in 1988 with Steven Spielberg. And it's James. Is on ABC. And it's part of DC ABC Domestic Terrorism. So, and this is a hard game and difficult game. Wants to be a millionaire. Up to the previous question. This stuff here. No, there are no hosts here. There is a reason, there is a spirit for. Or anything. So, it was just a hard game. I played 2011 to 2012. Played 14 to 15. So, 3-4. I brought that to Christmas, including the Nintendo Wii package, a Wii Remote, a Nunchuk, Wii Controller, and System Ball. I played the first time since 2008. My hot seat, 2 years ago. Same and different. It's the same. And these were the story, very different. They had 5 games, including baseball. Wii Sports has me on the Wii game, with me on the Wii game. They had boxing, tennis, bowling, baseball, and golf. All 5, including Texas skills and practice. So, baseball, bowling, tennis, boxing, golf. And they are cool games that I played from 2008 to 2019. So I'm going to get another one real soon. If I see one at GameStop, I'm going to get the reset. So I got the Wii Sports Resort, because they have, because Wii Sports Resort have the same, but add new features with it, so, yeah. And you know that Wii Sports Resort came in part 4 of my Nintendo Wii collection. Okay. So that's the end of part 5 bonus video of the Nintendo Wii collection and PowerPoint PlayStation. And my name is Nintendo Wii Brand for Christmas. So thanks for watching, everyone. And ain't that fit for my Nintendo Wii collection. And remember, if you missed Nintendo Wii collection parts 1 before, go back and watch all my 4 videos on my Nintendo Wii collection and I'll put it in alphabetical order. And don't forget, y'all, please feel free to comment, like, subscribe below too. Please feel free to comment, like, subscribe below. We want to give me a comment, give me a like, and give me a subscribe below the screen. And tell me what you think about my Nintendo Wii game collection. Give me a comment. I want some comments, everybody. Give me a comment. Give me a like. Give me a subscribe. We want you to tell me what do you think about my Nintendo Wii game collection. Alright? So I want everybody to stay safe, stay healthy, and we'll see you next time for more new videos right here on YouTube. Thanks for watching. And before you go, I'd like to give a shout out to my next door neighbor and my good old friend Natalie here. Natalie Biddy, where you at, Natalie Biddy? I'll be watching this YouTube video. I like to say hi to Natalie, y'all. Hi, Natalie. Get out there. Get out to my friends and YouTubers, y'all. And this is the way say, we're out of here. So you see us next time for more new videos. So, goodbye, everybody. I'm out of here.